Ever pondered why the tiniest particles in the universe don't play by the same rules as everything else? Welcome to the curious and confounding world of quantum mechanics, a realm where the laws of classical physics take a back seat and a new, strange set of rules take the wheel. Quantum mechanics is the study of particles at the atomic and subatomic level, and it's here that we find a universe that's far from what we perceive with our senses. In the quantum world, particles can be in two places at once. They can pass through walls, and they can even affect each other instantly, no matter how far apart they are. It's a world that's less like Newton's apple falling from a tree, and more like Alice's tumble down the rabbit hole. The first of these strange rules we'll explore is quantum superposition. It's a concept that's as bizarre as it sounds. Superposition allows particles to exist in multiple states at once. A particle isn't merely here or there, up or down, spinning this way or that way. Instead, it's all of these at once, until we measure it. Upon measurement, the particle chooses one state and all the other possibilities collapse. It's as if Schrödinger's cat is both alive and dead, until we peek inside the box. Then, there's quantum entanglement, another mind-bending rule. When two particles become entangled, they become instantaneously connected, no matter the distance. Change the state of one particle, and its entangled partner reacts at the same instant. It's as if they're two halves of the same whole, forever intertwined. Albert Einstein famously called this spooky action at a distance. Quantum mechanics is a world where the usual rules of physics are turned on their heads. It's a realm that challenges our notions of reality and forces us to rethink what we know about the universe. So, let's delve deeper into this rabbit hole of quantum quirkiness. Imagine being in two places at once. Sounds impossible, right? Not if you're a quantum particle. Now, you might be wondering, how can something be in two places at once? Well, this is where the concept of quantum superposition comes into play. In the quantum world, particles can exist in multiple states at once, a phenomenon we call superposition. It's like being at the crossroads of two different paths. And instead of choosing one, you take both. But let's take a step back and try to visualize this. Using a thought experiment conceived by physicist Erwin Schrödinger. Picture a cat in a sealed box with a radioactive atom that has a 50-50 chance of decaying. If the atom decays, it triggers a device that breaks a vial of poison, killing the cat. Alternatively, if the atom doesn't decay, the cat lives. Now, until we open the box to see, the cat is both alive and dead, simultaneously. It's in a superposition of states. Once we open the box, however, the superposition collapses into one state or the other. The cat is either alive or dead. So, what does a cat in a box have to do with quantum particles? Well, just like the cat, quantum particles can exist in multiple states at once. An electron, for example, can spin in two opposite directions at the same time. But the moment we measure it, just like opening the box, the superposition collapses and the electron chooses a direction. This might sound bizarre because it's entirely different from our everyday experiences. In our macroscopic world, something is either one thing or another. A coin is either heads or tails, not both at the same time. But in the quantum realm, the rules of the game are different. Superposition, then, challenges our everyday experiences of reality. It's a concept that pushes the boundaries of what we consider possible. And it's one of the many reasons why quantum mechanics is such a fascinating field of study. Now, what if I told you that two particles could be instantaneously connected, no matter how far apart they are? Yes, welcome to the mind-bending world of quantum entanglement. Quantum entanglement is a peculiar phenomenon that seems to contradict our intuitive understanding of the universe. It's a process where two or more particles become interconnected, forming a sort of symbiotic relationship. Now, here's the truly peculiar bit. Once entangled, the state of one particle immediately influences the state of the other, regardless of the distance between them. It could be inches apart or light years away, it doesn't matter. The connection is instant. Imagine having a pair of dice. You roll them, and no matter what, they always land showing the same number. That's a crude analogy, but it gives you a sense of what we're dealing with here. But how does it happen? Well, when particles interact in certain ways, they can become entangled. This interaction could be a collision or other types of encounters. Once entangled, their properties become linked. A change to one instantly reflects on the other. It's like they are no longer two separate entities, but a single intertwined system. Now you might be wondering, how can this be? Doesn't this break the speed of light limit set by Einstein? Indeed, it seems to, but it doesn't. This is because there's no information being transmitted. It's all just inherent in the entangled system. Quantum entanglement is not an illusion or a trick. It's a fundamental aspect of our universe, confirmed by countless experiments. It's perplexing, it's counterintuitive, and it's absolutely real. This phenomenon is not only a cornerstone of quantum mechanics, but it's also paving the way for revolutionary technologies like quantum computing and quantum communication. This spooky action at a distance, as Einstein called it, is one of the most intriguing aspects of quantum mechanics. It challenges our understanding of the universe and leaves us with more questions than answers. But isn't that what makes science so fascinating? How can these quirks of quantum mechanics change our world? It's a tantalizing question that's been stirring the minds of scientists and tech enthusiasts alike. One of the most profound applications of quantum mechanics lies in the realm of computing, quantum computing to be precise. At its core, quantum computing leverages the mind-boggling principles of quantum mechanics to perform computations. While traditional computers use bits as their smallest unit of data, represented as zeros and ones, quantum computers use quantum bits or qubits. These qubits, thanks to the principles of superposition and entanglement, can exist in multiple states at once and can be linked together in a way that when the state of one qubit changes, it can instantly affect the state of another, no matter the distance. This, in essence, allows quantum computers to solve complex problems at a speed that makes the fastest supercomputers of today seem like snails in a sprint. Imagine calculating the optimal route for a delivery driver with 1,000 stops, or simulating the behavior of new drugs on complex biological systems, or cracking encryption codes that would take traditional computers millions of years to decipher. Quantum computers could potentially do this and much, much more. But it's not just about speed. Quantum computing could lead to new realms of understanding, new methods of problem solving, and new ways of seeing the world. It could revolutionize how we approach challenges in fields as diverse as medicine, logistics, cryptography, and artificial intelligence. The journey to a fully operational, widely accessible quantum computer is still filled with challenges, both technical and conceptual. But the potential rewards are so great and the possibilities so enticing that researchers and tech giants around the world are racing to turn this quantum dream into reality. And so, as we stand on the brink of this new era, we find that the strange, counterintuitive, and utterly fascinating world of quantum mechanics may just hold the key to a future we've only begun to imagine. The quantum world, then, holds the key to a technological revolution. Quantum mechanics is a leap into the unknown. It's a plunge into a reality that's contradictory to our everyday experiences, yet it is the cornerstone of our understanding of the micro world. In this video, we've journeyed through the perplexing realm of quantum mechanics, painting a picture of a world that's both mesmerizing and baffling. From the quandary of quantum mechanics through superposition and entanglement, and culminating with the potential revolution of quantum computing, we've endeavored to simplify the complex and clarify the obscure. We started off by dissecting the quantum quandary, the paradoxical nature of quantum mechanics that creates a chasm between our macroscopic world and the microscopic realm of particles. It's an oddity that particles can exist in multiple states at once, a phenomenon known as superposition. It's a concept that's tough to wrap our heads around, yet it forms the basis of our understanding of the quantum world. Next, we unraveled the intricacies of quantum entanglement, a phenomenon that defies the conventional understanding of space and time. It's the eerie ability of particles to instantaneously affect each other, regardless of the distance separating them. It's a testament to the interconnectedness of the universe, a concept that Einstein famously referred to as spooky action at a distance. Finally, we delved into the promising field of quantum computing, a nascent technology that leverages the quirks of quantum mechanics to process information at an unprecedented scale. It's a revolution in the making, poised to redefine our technological capabilities and transform industries across the board. While quantum mechanics may seem strange, even counterintuitive, it's an accurate description of the micro world. It's a testament to the fact that reality, at its most fundamental level, is far stranger than fiction. Remember, the quantum world is not just a theory. It's the reality of the smallest particles in our universe. It's a mind-bending, fascinating world that we're just beginning to explore.